Now we'll talk about the power of electromagnetic signals through speech transmission. This is a typical transmission unit from information center we already discussed. Here, if the antenna used for speech transmission or broadcasting of signals is of length L, then here we can write that various analysis for antenna broadcasting shows that the radiation power from antenna is P radiation is directly proportional to L by lambda square. If the power radiated by the antenna in form of electromagnetic waves for broadcasting is P radiation, then it is proportional to L by lambda square, where L is the antenna length and lambda is the wavelength used for electromagnetic waves. So here we can write as lambda increases for lambda is high for low frequency waves. This implies radiation power decreases. As wavelength increases for low frequency waves, if we decrease the frequency of transmission, then the radiation power decreases. So here we can say for good range of transmission, lambda should be low, or here we can write thus for high frequencies, power transmitted or power transmission will be high. So in previous section also we have studied for high frequencies the size of antenna is quite practical for transmission of signals into space, as well as here we can see based on this relation for high frequencies the radiated power of electromagnetic signals will also be high, so the range of communication system will also increase. So for space transmission, high frequencies are used for communication of signals.